Which world leaders are the most fun? Who have you met who we would think is a laugh? Who's the most personable?
Well, Hillary Clinton's in the news. She's just announced her run for the presidency. I always got on with her extremely well. And she would say sometimes, why, we've been in a meeting all day. Why don't we go out and have a drink? And we used to go out and have a drink when she was Secretary of State and I was Foreign Secretary. And so she was quite good fun to be around.
Did you ever get to go on Air Force One?
No, I haven't been on Air Force One. Hillary wasn't the president.
No, of course not, yeah.
At this stage.
Not yet.
No, I haven't been on Air Force One.
And do you ever get served anything like roasted penguin and you have to force it down because, you know, it's the local custom?
I think I'd probably refuse to eat a roasted penguin. no, I haven't had that. But there are straight... I have drunk... recently visiting the president of Mongolia, you know, the custom is to sit down and drink mare's milk as you have the meeting. And so
how is it?
That's what I do. Well, I just drank these things and thought of England.